Are tracking breaking news on the northeast side of Colorado Springs. Power back on for numerous people after a car crashed into an electrical substation overnight, causing some outages, but now it could have an impact on your commute. Let's go ahead and get to News 5's Jessica Barreto this morning to give us a look at the impact.
Good morning, Allison, and good morning, everyone. Well, it very well could have an impact on your commute this morning because the southbound lanes of Academy are still closed, and CSPD does expect them to be closed into that morning commute. Right now, we're seeing some crime scene tape and a vehicle in the right shoulder there. Now, CSPD tells us a vehicle was southbound on Academy, lost control, and crashed into the transformer station here just before 1:30 this morning. They believe three people were inside the vehicle. One person was ejected, taken to the hospital with serious injuries. One person later showed up at the hospital, and they believe that third person got away. Now, CSPD's major crash unit is headed out here, and again, they do expect southbound South Academy to remain closed through your morning commute. Now, per Colorado Springs Utilities, there was a power outage, and that power outage affected people mainly from Academy to Powers. And at one point overnight, we did count about 23,000 customers affected. But at this point, everyone has had their power restored, according to a recent tweet from CSU. We'll keep you posted on any more updates. Always watching out for you, Southern Colorado, Jessica Barreto, News 5.